In other news tonight, it may feel like summer outside, but it's fall according to the football schedule.
That is right. In the season opener with the Washington Huskies looming large on the calendar, Mike Sharp has the details in tonight's big story.
Last year at this time, everyone was focused on a quarterback controversy, but this year, that debate is settled, and the team has some high expectations.
Yeah, I think we could be really dangerous. If we put all the pieces together and we keep working hard and improve every day, I think it would be a very dangerous unit.
Dangerous, that's the word Boise State wide receiver Matt Miller says he'd like to see describe the Broncos this season. And while fall camp got underway today, he says the work to that goal started long before Monday's drills.
We had a great winter and a great spring ball, and then we carried it over to the summer. So if we just keep carrying over and improving every day, you know, that's one of our big goals, is just to improve every day. If we do that, I think we'll be happy at the end of the season.
Defensive lineman Ricky Chongachu says it's going to take every player, offense and defense, to get them where they want to be.
Everybody's working hard and grinding. So I feel like if we do that, then we just continue to get better, and then everything will be all right.
And as senior Chongachu says, a lot of that responsibility is going to fall on guys like him, the veterans.
We got to show everybody what we got and not just like be that class that didn't accomplish anything.
First on the road to any accomplishment will be a rematch with Washington, a game which will carry a lot of hype and attention. But players say they've got to be prepared to focus on themselves first.
You know, you lay in the weeds, you don't say much, we don't need to say anything. We're deciding, we worked our butts off this summer, and we're ready to put in the work this camp and get right.
And Linehan says that work is going to pay off for the fans showing up to Bronco Stadium.
We're faster, we're stronger, we're bigger, and we're going to bring, you know, everything we got for, you know, the fans, for the school, for ourselves, and, you know, it's going to be, every game's going to be fun to watch.
The Broncos practice without pads today and have plenty of work to put in before they have their open scrimmage on Sunday the 18th. We'll have more updates as well as thoughts from Coach Chris Peterson tomorrow. Live in studio, I'm Mike Sharp. Today, 6 on your side.